wise.
Hey everyone, Anthony here, and I'm here to check out Engadget Live here in downtown Los Angeles. I'm at LA Exchange, normally a nightclub. Today it's housing a whole bunch of new tech gadgets, a bunch of different companies like Ford, Sync, and Lenovo. So let's go check out Engadget Live.
Lots of people are live tweeting about this event. It's going up that jumbotron right over there. This is the aerial lamp. It adjusts its color to the time of the day to match sunset or sunrise or other intensities of daylight. The idea behind it is that the light will act what you naturally would get outside in the sunlight. So it'll help you feel more energized, faster in parts of the day, and it'll help you sleep better at night. The interesting thing is that it also adjusts to the light from different seasons, such as summer, more light, fall, winter, less light, and springtime. And also for weather, just for weather patterns. More live tweets going up on the board. Virtual reality headsets seem to be really big this year. There's one from the company Oculus. Whoa, check that out. Robotic hands slowly spinning a globe and a disco ball. I have no idea what the purpose of this is, but it sure does look futuristic. A little bit mesmerizing, and also a little bit creepy too. These people are demoing a game specifically designed for virtual reality called Eclipse on the PlayStation 4.
Thank you.
Ford is the major sponsor of Engadget Live, and they're displaying their sync technology, which allows you to use voice command to allow your Ford car to turn on air conditioning, to turn on music, and to turn on navigation components.
What have I learned here? Nothing really, except that robotic arms look cool, and there's batteries for iPhones, and there's lamps where you can touch it and make it turn on. So thanks for joining me at Engadget Live. Be sure to follow me on Twitter at Anthony the Giant, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel, Anthony's Adventure Vlog. See ya!